Me and Daddy are going to do some Ragdoll physics along with him.
They destroyed the other video that was pretty awesome. But
well, you turned it off too soon. I don't turn it off.
All right. Okay, I guess I'm announcing Ragdoll physics. Hey. I don't know what...
Set it up.
Dang. You break my phone, I'm going to break your head.
Alright, I got it.
Don't miss the 2017 Miss Franklin County High School
Pageant. Yeah,
all three nights air Saturday, November the 18th, starting at 4 p.m.
Life saving. These boys going to show you guys.
It's Thanksgiving weekend on Nick and Sylvia. You're the game shakers.
I'm going to label it that too when we have to Ragdoll physics. So I'm going to announce the Ragdoll physics. We're only going to have probably another 2 minute match of what's going on here. Hopefully we can understand a little bit better if we watched it. Because it looks like he massively hit him, but he only hit him just a little bit. If you kick it in, stop. Keep it here. Okay, do it right now, hurry. One. Ragdoll. Rag mustard. That looked just like a zombie dying. Why was that a ragdoll? A ragdoll with her feet would be here.
I get it. You can dish it out, but you can't take it. Oh, I can't
maybe.
Take it.
I love the stink lines coming off the poofy diaper. It's so real, you can almost smell it.
I can't take it.
The paycheck was in there. Whoa, careful, Zach.
Sorry, another one.
Somebody might trip and fall and slide down the stairs, hit that ramp, and fly into that waiting pool filled with novelty bathing tanks.
Right here, get
that man
like that.
Hopefully, summer. I'm 20 years, Zach. Mostly, I'm worried about summer safety, but a small part of me wants to see how this turns out.
This hall is very, very soothing to my sniffles. Thank you. We all have a video camera, we all have internet, and we all have a
video. Don't even try to move.